So hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So it's Carly Reese. I have my brand new puppies with me. They are golden retrievers, 8 weeks old. This one we're gonna refer to as Big One today. And we're gonna refer to this one as Little One because they do not have names yet, and there's polls on our family nest that you guys can go vote on, because I think that video is gonna post tomorrow when we're gonna decide. So make sure you go vote for the names. Since on our family nest we usually don't do like sit down videos, like story times and stuff like that, I decided that if we weren't gonna film that video on our family nest, you guys would want to know the story of how we got our puppies. So that's just the video I was gonna film for you guys today. And first off, let's just start that this little big guy right here is very vicious. He just bit my lip a few minutes ago and it really hurts. Cause we used to do this thing all the time. I can't like show you guys. Where we would sit on his lap and we would hug him and he would love it so much. Then all of a sudden you do it and he just starts biting. So like, hold on. Let me try to do it, but like not get bit. See, like, oh God. Doesn't like being held too much because he's very hyper and he likes to play. So when you like pick him up and cuddle him, sometimes he gets angry and will bite your face off. On the other hand, this is our little tiny baby who like sleeps all the time. You pick him up, he'll rest on you and go right to bed. So sometimes he's really calm and he'll just sit on your lap, but other times he'll pull your sweatshirt strings and be irritating. Here's the story of how we first got them. So my mom saw an ad on the paper for a Yorkie and she wanted to get it. There was like just born litter, and we would have been able to get it after vacation, which is in like 3 or 4 weeks. See, he's calm sometimes. So she wanted to get a Yorkie because, if you guys know, our dog that just died is Yorkie and stuff like that. So my mom just really liked Yorkies and we were gonna get one, but then she thought about it more and she thought it would be like kind of replacing like Tori because she died like 2 months ago. So we just thought it would be kind of mean to like replace her. Then my parents saw some golden retrievers, and we've always wanted a big dog because we have tiny dogs. Like this little mole rat right here is tiny. Well, she's like fat and big, but like she's a small dog because these dogs are like basically the same size as her right now, just a little bit smaller, and they're gonna be like 5 times the size as Pippa. But anyway, so we're driving up on Sunday now. I think this was like March 5th. I don't know. But anyway, we were driving up. We were only gonna get one dog. So it was me, Chase, Asha, and my parents. So we get to the house. There's like golden retrievers outside. This is like an hour and a half away. So there's like golden retrievers outside, like in this barn or whatever. She comes outside, tells us to come into her house. And then she just started bringing us puppies like one by one. But she asked us like what gender we were looking for. And we said male because we already have 3 girl dogs and a boy dog. So we wanted another boy dog. So she brought out 3 males out first, which was this one, and another one. And then we were like, oh, well, can we see female dogs too? So then they brought out like all of them. So there was like 9 puppies just running around at a time. And right away, Chase knew he wanted this big one right here because he was the most playful out of all of them. He was running around, jumping up, licking everyone's faces and stuff like that. And I knew I wanted this one because it was like everyone was kind of just pushing him over. And I guess he's like the runt of the litter, but he was sweet and cuddly and he wanted to lay on top of me and he wanted to sit by me and I really liked him. So then we started kind of getting into the idea of getting 2 puppies. So that's where, you know, we knew for sure we were getting this one, but we didn't know if we were getting another one. Then my dad said he wanted to look at females because if we were getting 2, he would want a male and a female, which by the way, both of these are males. And so we were looking at all the females. They started taking away dogs one by one. So finally we were down to 3 dogs. This one, and a big female, kind of like the size of him. My dad really, really liked it because he had like the same energy as this one right here. She had like a cute wrinkly face and she had like eye wrinkles and stuff like that. My dad thought she was super cute, but I really wanted this one. And they kept like telling the owner people to put this one back. And like for some reason that idea was so sad that like we were so close to getting him and they were about to put him back. So I started crying. And I don't know why I started crying. I just really liked this dog. And I thought it was kind of fair that if Chase got to pick out this one, I got to pick out mine, I guess, if that makes sense. But we ended up getting 2 males, and look, they're both so happy. You can't tell because they're sleeping, but they like to sleep a lot, they like to play a lot, and they like to pee on the floor and do that a lot. This one gets very car sick. We've taken him to, you know, back home, we've taken him to the vet and to the like veterinarian place, and he's threw up like three or four times in all of those strips. So we're hoping he'll grow out of it, but since we got them like 5 days ago, they've already kind of gotten bigger, which you guys are probably like, no, they haven't. But like, if you look at pictures from them from when we first got them, they look bigger. And it might be because we're feeding them like more than they probably got back at their house. So they're just getting more chunky. But let's see. So here's the big one. We're disposing. And he always likes to play. See, he's gonna go back on Pippa. Yep. And then here's my little baby that I love. And I love them both the same, just this is my little baby. And I love him. So look, he's gonna lay on my shoulder and we're just gonna sit and lay here and I'll fall asleep. See, this is what anyone could ever want in a dog. He plays and he does a lot of stuff. And if you look at them like next to each other, look, if their butts are in line, you can see how much bigger he is. Today we actually took them to the vet. So this big one back here is 12.3 pounds and this one is 8.4. So they're like a 4 pound difference. And when we got them, this one was 6 and I think this one was 11. So they are definitely gaining weight. And they're kind of getting along with the other dogs. They like to go up and like play with them. Like you just saw the big one like poke Pippa's butt. So they like to like try to play around and stuff like that. But the other dogs don't really like to play around that much. The funny thing that happened is when we got Pippa and Daisy like 8 years ago, right? 8 years ago, they were only gonna get one and they ended up getting two. Just like Dander and Ivy, we were only gonna get Dander and we ended up getting Ivy too. So obviously this is something that runs through our family. And now we have 3 sets of twins in this house. So in about 2 months, they're gonna be like this big, then one day they're gonna be like this big, and then they're just gonna like be gigantic and taller than me. But a lot of things that I'm looking forward to is summertime, because apparently golden retrievers love to swim and I want to see how they swim in the pond and pool. I think it's going to be super fun and I want to go to like the park and stuff like that. And I don't know, I've just never had a big dog before and I know big dogs can do a lot of stuff. I also want to teach them tricks, maybe put them in dog shows, because apparently their grandparents are like all-time champs, and if they can be all-time champs, that'd be pretty cool. Hey. So we're hoping that if you guys remember, oh my god, it's happening. I was about to say, remember the time where Pippa would always just sit and lick Tori's like eyes and clean her and stuff? And we're hoping that one day Pippa can get a relationship with them like that and lick their faces. And I think she almost just did. Pippa. Uh-oh. I don't think they want. Ooh, she did it once. And they'll lay on top of each other. So since Daisy and Pippa won't lay on each other, I guess I'll have to take this one. That is it for today's video. I just kind of wanted to do a little introduction. Also, it's like a video where we first got them, we could look back and see how small they were and like how they acted and stuff like that. So if we ever just want to see like how, you know, time progresses and they get bigger and act different and stuff. Well, obviously they're gonna be a big part of our family nest, just like our dogs are now. We really like our animals here and we like to film them and talk about them a lot. Especially since they're newer, we're gonna probably have a lot more videos of them. So make sure you go to Our Family Nest and check them out. Make sure you go vote for their names. I have a name in mind for each of them that I would like to win. So please read my mind through the screen and vote. Be sure to follow all of our Instagrams, Carly Reese and Our Family Nest, because we're going to be posting pictures of the dogs and you guys are really going to want to see them. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in my next video. Leave a like in the comments, thumbs up this video, subscribe, and goodbye. Say goodbye, puppies. Bye. Say goodbye, Pippa. Bye.